This footage focuses on the role of the youth in promoting peaceful elections and giving the youth people campaign skills to mobilize and organize for peaceful elections with the slogan "Make Peace Win." As it was close for the political elections, the two parties decided to go for a rally. The leaders of the parties are friends who sit and dine together. The fact that they want presidential position doesn't mean they are enemies. We the citizens, especially the youth, should emulate their footsteps and stop the violent and unnecessary tension. The citizens, especially the youth, should take an advantage and active role in becoming peaceful ambassadors and ensuring peaceful elections. Remember, one Ghana, one love. Let's vote wisely. Thanks.
Yanara Sassini, a board in my eye, Mojana, Nanum Shaku, Nadi to my eye. Edomen, it was so, say a pay, a piatuasso, Nigan twasso, go to crying, a person may coming up. Eddie Abramo, the mama, yes, I said, good or what to say. Am I no? Am I no? I guess send a horse, all my full private.
Lord, guess who's coming? Timberland, aka Phil Drummond. Who gon' get it crunk like me, Timberland? Or my nigga Scoop, aka Fat Man. We guaranteed to make the party people bounce. Fella say, oh, girl say, ah. Looking at the cornrows up in the club. Girl, don't be bashful, girl, back it up.
Africa.